the 2030 World Cup's going to be held in 3 continents across 6 countries. Are these plans made without player welfare in mind?
I'm not sure what they've got in mind for that, really. But I shall enjoy an invite to Buenos Aires as a TV pundit if that's the plan.